Hi guys, Spencer McPhedran, kinesiologist here with Human Integrated Performance. Today we're going to be talking about one of my favorite compound exercises, the traditional deadlift. Okay, it's a fantastic exercise for training the hamstrings, the glutes, and developing some strength in your low back as well. A common misconception with the traditional deadlift is that it causes a lot of back pain. Research has shown that improper lifting mechanics, not necessarily the lift itself, is what causes this pain. So today we're going to be showing a few of the different setups that we can do with the traditional deadlift. I'll show you a variety of grips that you can use, as well as we'll talk about poor form, a correction to make, and proper form. Okay? So when we start off with the traditional deadlift, we're going to have the barbell on the floor right here. We're going to start by placing our feet, the middle of our feet, right underneath the barbell. I'm not sure if you guys can see that, but the barbell should be going directly down the middle of my foot, nice and even. Start off by going into a bit of a squat, okay? So when we're down in this bottom position, right, our hands can be either over top of the bar, gripping overhand like this, or you can do an alternating grip and have one hand underhand the bar, one hand over top of the bar, like this. What we don't want to do is have both hands underhand grip across the bar. Really easy for it to slip out of your fingers and fall, okay? So one hand over, other hand over. Get into a bit of a squat position. We want to make sure that the bar is touching the front of our shins, our back is in a good neutral spine, and our hips are lowered, okay? So this is a proper setup for a traditional deadlift, right? Common errors that you might find is the knees going way too far forward over the toes. Another error that you might find is the back starting to round at the bottom position. And lastly, the last error that you might find is people starting too deep into their initial squat. You want to keep the hips a little bit higher than a normal squat. The back nice and neutral, head pointing just in front of us. From here, we want to push through the ground and lift the hips and the chest at the exact same time. Okay, lowering back down to the ground, nice and slow, keeping the barbell under control. We should return to the exact same bottom position. Okay, one more time, driving up, keeping the bar close to our body, and lowering it back down. Oftentimes, a common mistake beginners will make when doing this is either loading the bar too heavy or lifting with improper form. A common example of improper form would be having the hips rise and keeping the chest down and then lifting with the back all the way up here. Okay? We want to make sure that as our hips come up and as we push away from the ground, our chest and our shoulders also come up, keeping the same angle in our back the entire time. Okay? Give these a try. If you want any help or have any other questions regarding traditional deadlift or any other exercises, come see us at Human Integrated Performance. Thanks. Have a great day.